Hello, happy Wednesday. Destiny calls for you. Do you ever smoke weed and then you start shaking and getting cold? What about anxious or nervous? Or you just feel awkward? Maybe you're smoking that immature flower. Did you ever get high and eat up everything in the house, including your baby's Fruity Pebbles? Did you ever smoke weed and you hear a helicopter flying over your house and you think the DEA is coming to get you? You're paranoid. So, you ever been hanging out with your friends and you're high and you're telling everybody to keep quiet? You're like, shh, shh, do you hear that? Do you hear that? Shh, you hear that? Oh my gosh. Did you ever start saying things? You ever feel uncomfortable and you just want to be alone? Do people call you a stoner or a pothead? I hope not. That's not nice. You ever got high and you've been in your house and you hear a noise? And you go run and hide in the closet. And you hear the scratching at the door. You think it's a burglar. And it's your dog. Have you ever smoked so much weed that your cat got a buzz? He's walking around the house. Well, you know, it doesn't say smoking is a sin, but anything you do excessively can be a sin. It can fall under thou shalt not kill, which is a commandment. Because if you smoke too much, you might kill yourself. And it can also fall under idolatry, because you are so dependent on this stuff that you are idolizing it, and God does not like you to have false idols. Take care. I hope you have a great day.